Yep. How do you feel about Valentine's Day?
What's Valentine's Day?
See, I've been watching you for a while, your smiling style. I don't know if I can be with you for the night. Alright, is that alright, baby, baby? There is only one for me. You have made that a possibility. We could take that step to see if this is really gonna be. All you gotta do is say yes. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel. Let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel, let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so, 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 so. You made me so, 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 so. Loving you has taken time, take time. But I always knew you could be my
love. You gotta be smart, man. You gotta use these. They're giving out condoms to answer questions about STDs and HIV. If you all know your history, you don't need to have sex, man. Safe sex is the best way.
I'm trying to make sure I live a healthy life.
It's Valentine's Day, so what you gonna do tonight?
What I'm gonna do tonight, you know, I'm gonna show that special someone. You know, I'm gonna cook for her. Play a little movie and so, you know, we just wanna cool and relax. Nothing too much, you know?
Especially how they
I love
Valentine's Day is great. You got that significant other, you know? Doing right, getting right.
Give her a kiss. Yeah, there we go.
I feel like Valentine's Day should be a holiday to express love towards everyone that's here. It doesn't have to be somebody that's in love with a relationship with, but as long as you're spreading love towards someone that you love. Your mother, your sister, your brother.
So yeah, about Valentine's Day, kiss my ass. That's how I feel about it. I don't like to see everybody all happy. It makes me all nervous. No, all jokes aside, man, it's a good feeling.
It's wonderful. It's a nice, lovely day. Literally, it's like you get to express your feelings to your loved one.
Valentine's Day is a special day. You spend with somebody that you care about, that you actually appreciate, that show you the time and appreciate you. Always know Valentine's Day for you and that special somebody.
I think it's cool. I don't really care about it that much. I think you do stuff all the time. It's a cool little holiday.
Well, it should be celebrated every day of the year, because one day shouldn't make somebody feel special or not.
Everybody, it's just a big love fest. Everybody want to be with their significant other. And it is, it costs a lot of money. If you go to the store, they just cost a lot of money. I do think it's a scam, but you should be able to love anybody any day of the week. It shouldn't be only one day.
Thank you.
You know, Valentine's Day, it's not that important to me, you know. I ain't had a Valentine in forever. So, you know, it's just another day. You know, I'm going to pick polo for this day. It's about love and all that stuff. I ain't found it yet. So, yeah.
I'm not celebrating Valentine's Day this year. I do have a boyfriend, but we collectively decided not to celebrate it because we show each other we love each other every day.
I feel Valentine's Day for the birds. If you're not getting treated the whole year long, then it ain't for you.
I mean, yeah. I mean, we show our love every day.
it's cool. I mean, yeah, you know, it's for the couples mostly.
It's for the ladies. It's not, I don't think it's for the men, though.
It's not really an actual holiday, though, so, you know.
It's for the ladies. I'm going to keep on saying it's for the ladies. That's it, bro. You see?
I think Valentine's Day is for women, first of all, foremost. I mean, maybe it's celebrated too, but they shouldn't expect a gift. Secondly, I think Mr. Chase is going to have financial appreciation. Appreciate her. Of course, she did that throughout the year. But Valentine's Day after Monday, I'm going to be dedicated to her, so make sure, you know what I'm saying, dedicated to her, make sure you, you know, do everything you're going to do, so we appreciate her. That's it.
Yeah, that's all fine and dandy though, but like, that's what happens every day of the year. If you're in a relationship, you should show your love and your dedication all throughout the year. It should just be one day. So I think Valentine's Day is for you.
I feel like it should be expressed every day, just not one day out of the year. I love love.
Yeah, all I want to say is Valentine's Day is a joke. I said it before, but say it again. Show your love 24/7 all day, every day. Can't stop, won't stop, epic all day.
I feel like it's a regular day. I don't feel like it's any need to go out of the way to do all this crazy extra stuff when I can do it on a normal day. Show my affection. Yeah. I answered that question.
Valentine's Day.
She
wants
to
Amber.
And look, I don't even know what Valentine's
Amber.
Day is for.
You gotta go inside.
Oh, my baby.
What? It's a regular day, right? It's a regular day.
I feel like Valentine's Day is the one day out the year that you should dedicate entirely to your girl. But if you got shit to do, do that. But at the end of the day, come on to her and make it for life. That's how I feel about Valentine's Day.
Well, it's a day of love, couples. Lovey-doveyness and everything. Treat your female right, take her out, take her to a movie, don't be cheap, be spontaneous, and just enjoy the love. Because at the end of the day, love is happiness.
This is how I feel about her. Same sex.
You know, Valentine's Day is just another day.
This ain't no gold rappers, but it works, you know? Trojan, safe sex.
All of y'all have to smile.
I mean, on Valentine's Day, yeah, that's what we're talking about.
That's what we gonna do, yeah. Right. We going to Sweet Frog.
Sweet Frog.
You want to come to Sweet Frog? My treat. Yep. We going to Sweet Frog.
I love Valentine's Day. It's a shit because it gives you a chance to, you know, show somebody you really love or even if you care about a little bit. And then you can show the love to other people too, like individually. And then you literally just show them, you know, something genuine, something nice just to make them feel good. And I love Valentine's Day. I think everybody should definitely do something nice with somebody, even if it's your mother. You know what I'm saying? Do something to somebody. Wow. I hope everybody has a great Valentine's Day. We don't want your love and have a great night.
I think it's a good holiday, but love should be expressed every day, not just one day of the year.
Sure. And you, sir?
It's cool. Nah, I mean, Valentine's Day is fine, especially if you spend it with your significant other. You know, you should show it every day, but you know, today is a very special day.